Cypress, right? What was that like?
It was great, man. It was great, but it got rough for a little bit because I was away from the family. Never been away from the family for 9 months straight, so you know, for a rookie, it gets tough. But sometimes, but I was living on the beach, so anybody who lives on the beach, you know, they'll love it. So I think
we kept up a little bit with some of your scoring. It looked like your numbers were really good. What kind of season did you have?
I had a great season. Won rookie of the year. Took a low budget team to the finals. We lost to the top team, but you know, we had a great year. They expected us to finish seventh, and we ended up finishing third. A lot of things to be happy about to come in the future.
So what's next? I mean, is go back to Cypress? Would you like to move someplace else?
Probably gonna move somewhere else. Right now, I got teams from Italy, a team called Astoria, Torino, a couple teams in Spain, a couple teams in Hungary. So whenever I get the opportunity to, you know, seek everything out, like as far as pay and stuff like that, where I want to be, and then outside and find out where I'm going for the next year.
What was that like for you, just the adjustment?
I mean, it was different, man. Like, when I got there, though, it was weird. I got there, it was beautiful. It was a walk-in, and it's like the first you can see the ocean, and you know, it was in like a hotel. And they were playing country. Country roads. It was the craziest thing in the world, but I love this.
Did you join in and sing with them?
Actually, I almost did. Because, like I said, country roads is special to me. Since I haven't heard it since my graduation before, right? It's not a song you can just play, you know what I'm saying? It really touched the spot. I felt like my coach out there knew that.
Language, food, were those difficult to adjust to?
It was difficult, but you know me, man, I'm a social butterfly. I went out there, you know, I interacted with teammates and stuff like that. So I learned the culture was Greek. Greek food, Greek language. I learned a couple words, learned how to count. But as far as like Americanized food, they had a lot of Americanized food. Like I was able to go different places and eat burgers, fries, whatever.
But did you venture out and sort of explore and try different things, try different foods? No?
No, I did. I had a couple gyros. I ate octopus. That was weird to me. I never ate octopus. What else? Yeah. Somebody was eating rabbit. I couldn't try the rabbit. The rabbit didn't get to me like that. But that was about it.